The spiritual leader Sri Sri Ravi Shankar today arrived in Ayodhya to hold the talks over the Ram Temple issue. Ravi Shankar is holding meetings with all stakeholders involved in this issue. The spiritual leader also visited the disputed Ram Temple site in Ayodhya. Having offered to mediate in the Ayodhya dispute, Ravi Shankar said that he has no proposal as yet to discuss with the stakeholders. His offer for mediating in the dispute has received a tepid and skeptical response from key protagonists on both sides, with the All India Muslim Personal Law Board and the Vishva Hindu Parishad voicing reservations about his role. Shri Shri Ravi Shankar met Uttar Pradesh Chief Minister Yogi Adityanath in Lucknow on Wednesday. Ravi Shankar even met Suresh Das of Digambar Akhada and Rajaram Chandra Acharya of Nirmohi Akhada, apparently to explore ways for a reconciliation between the warring parties locked in a protracted legal dispute over the land on which the Babri Mosque stood before being pulled down in 1992.
Signs are very positive and people want to come out of this conflict to from coordination and out of court. Many people want that,